So physically strong and imposing. Wide of the pack, Shuey, been busy this afternoon, looks back inside the 50. Brilliant pass, and the sun was a problem. Great Thompson in the back. What's down here in the foreground? To the left.
Go back in, see the opening.
Good hand from Yo.
Great handle, Yo.
Now, left foot.
Drill.
And
look it down, he's going to talk. Embley sends to half forward. Crucial one-on-one battle with Hill. Kennedy comes scooting through off the left foot. Can they stop it?
Oh! Oh, a correct call, and it has cost them big time. But have a look at this for a gutsy effort from a bloke looking for his first role as an All-Australian.
Well played by Kemp. Running out of room, Cousins. Brilliantly played by the youngster. Played on. The snap for goal. Sensational!
Still plenty of time, of course. This is only the third term. Cox knocks it down. Running onto the ball is Cousins. Will this be the quick reply? Runs to 50. I think it may be.
We know enough about him. He's been around for long enough. He's earned his stripes. So he's leading the way. He just needs a few of the young blokes to hop on board. If the West Coast Eagles are going to be any chance.
Saw the run of Cousins. He marks you. Lay the boot in it. This time Cousins tries to get around Stendline. Does just. Left foot. Open goal.